Why do women have sweet voice? Generally, the voice of women is sweeter than men. Even boys have feminine voice till the age of 11 or 12 years, but later it starts becoming hoarse. Voice of girls, however, does not change much with age. Normally, the age of 11 to 13 is known as the period of puberty. During this period, some of our glands produce sex hormones. These hormones bring many changes in the bodies of boys and girls. In boys, they are responsible for the growth and appearance of hair under arms, axillary hair, pubic hair, and facial hair. The voice of boys starts becoming hoarse. Their bodies produce a hormone called testosterone, which is mainly responsible for changing the length and thickness of the vocal cords. This also affects the larynx. As a result, the frequencies of the vocal cords change, causing a change in the pitch of their voice. Though this hormone is not produced in the girls, yet a slight change takes place in their voice also. This change occurs mainly due to the further growth of their throat, mouth, nose, and upper jaw. Due to all these factors, women have a sweeter voice than men.